Okay, are you ready?
Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories.
She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I'd tell her about the past.
About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
It's all your fault.
Thank you. okay.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
I saw them Italian too.
The hand belonged to a Cal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music. Find Elodie Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
Did you kill that man? Did you send me his hand?
He was one of them. He wore their medallion, the one I sent you. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
What the hell are you doing here?
Good on my own.
office. Should leave around. Fine.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I'm in trouble. I was in the office.
Why? What happened? I told you to stay put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks.
Yeah, I think it's some kind of therapy. I'll check it out. Don't worry about it.
You don't understand. A woman rang here. She knew who I was. She...
Hey! Hey! Off the phone.
Gotta go.
Mr. Steinbeck. Sergeant Blake is here on police business. As is Chief Inspector Cork.
Sir, we need to talk. There's been a development.
Of course. Dr. Ballard, would you mind showing Miss Mason to her room, please?
Of course. Come on, I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father.
I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, so funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Go on.
She's just like you.
Clementine moves, shoot her. We'll find them, Clementine, and then we'll take them.
Take me! You want soldiers? Fine. Take me with you. But leave everyone else.
You'd do that? You'd come with me if I let the others go?
Yes.
You've changed.
I grew up.
I can see that.